Find the value of 3 plus a, 3a plus 4c the whole square by using the identity a plus b whole square. So a plus b whole square oda formula enadhu appdi paathamna a square minus plus 2ab plus b square. Okay va? So inga namma enna padrom 3a plus 4c the whole square. So here what is a? A is equal to 3a, b is equal to 4c. Ipo namma substitute panna porom. A square is 3a the whole square. Clear? Ah? Nam eppadi poda kudadu appdin paathamna 3a square nu poda kudadu thappu. So this is 3a the whole square. Inga indha madri potamna square a ku mattum dhaan irukum. 3a bracket puttu whole square potamna dhaan namakku enna varum 3 into 3. 3 square is 9 a square. Okay, this is wrong and this is correct. Next plus 2 formula la irukku. A oda value enadhu 3a. B oda value enadhu 4c plus b square eppadi podanum 4c the whole square ipdi dhaan podanum. Clear ah? Next 3 square is 9 a square plus 2 3s are 6, 6 4s are 24, a multiplied by c is ac plus 4 into 4 is 16 c square. Clear ah?